So, of course, this tune is from The Sound of Music, and it's very well known. You probably know it already. It's got some really tricky notes in this piece, though. You can see at the beginning that it's got a key signature of F sharp and C sharp, so that means it's in D major. So you might want to practice a D major scale before you try this piece to help you with the F sharps and C sharps. But then if you look down through the piece, you have a G sharp in bar 22. Now, to find the bars, if you look at the beginning of each line, there's a number. So if you look at the third line, it says 17 at the beginning of that line. So if you count along, the next bar is bar 18, and then the next bar is 19, 20, 21, bar 22 has got the G sharp in it. So I'm just going to remind you what a G sharp is, just in case you've forgotten. It's the first two fingers, and then your thumb is on at the back, like that. Now, even harder, you get to bar 26. So if you look at the fourth line, at the beginning of the fourth line, it says bar 25. So the next bar is bar 26. It's got a G sharp and then an A sharp. Now, an A sharp is the same as a B flat. So you play your A sharp like this. So the first note of the bar is G sharp. And then you have to play A sharp. And then the next note is a B. So then you go to just a B like that. And then the last note of the bar is a C sharp, which I can't play without putting the recorder in my mouth because I'll drop it. So the C sharp is like that, like an A with your thumb off the back. If you look along, 26, 27, 28, you've got the tied D going into that bar. Then you've got a C sharp followed by a C with a natural sign. Now the natural sign cancels out the C sharp in the key signature. It cancels out that C sharp and makes a normal C, a C natural. So in that bar you're holding on the tied D, then you play a C sharp, and then you play the C natural like that. That's in bar 28. I played through to the repeat. So I played through the first time bars, the bars with the one over them. Then I went all the way back to the beginning because of the repeat. And then when I got to the end, I didn't play the first time bars. I jumped over them and played the second time bars, the bars with the two over them, and then played to the end to finish off the piece. So I hope you enjoy this piece. It is quite tricky.